I beg your pardon. Aren't you Guy Haines? Oh, sure. I saw you blast Faraday right off the court in South Orange last season. My name is Bruno. Bruno Antony. See?
Oh, thanks. Oh, elegant.
What did you say her name was? Your wife's?
Miriam.
Miriam, that's it. Is your name Miriam?
Why, yeah.
I'm sorry, Guy, to be the one to tell you. It concerns your wife. Murdered.
She was strangled.
Because you're there.
God.
I need a friend.
Oh, I need a friend. Over here, God. Want to hear one of my ideas for a perfect murder? What is a life for two guys? Some people are better off dead. Like your wife and my father, for instance. Hello, Guy.
What are you doing here?
At this time of night?
Well, you don't seem very pleased to see me. I brought you a little present. What do you mean?
Swap murders. Each fellow does the other fellow's murder. Then there's nothing to connect them. Each one has murdered a total stranger. Like you do my murder. I do yours.
It was very quick, Guy. She wasn't hurt in any way.
Are you trying to tell me? Why, you maniac!
Well, I do hope you've forgotten all about that silly little plan of yours.
Which one? Oh, Mother, you're wonderful. That's Father. For example, your wife, my father, crisscross.
What?
Oh, we do talk the same language, don't we?
Well, sure, Bruno, we talk the same language.
Bruno? Yes. Yes, it's Guy. I've decided to do what you want. I'll make that little visit to your father. How about tonight?
Mr. Henry, you don't mind if I borrow your neck for a moment, do you?
It is not for long. He looked at me.
Is your name Miriam?
Why, yes.
Hands were on her throat. And he was strangling me.
He killed Miriam, didn't he?
Yes. And now a lunatic wants me to kill his father.
Look, Bruno, you're terribly sick.
Take it easy, Guy. I'm your friend, remember? I like you. I'd do anything for you.
Sure. Will you get out of here and let me alone?
But, Guy, I like you.
Bruno, can you talk a little?